They're the ones who run into danger, who answer the call for help. They are the people who are consistently inspired to jump in and help, often in situations when others would not. Santa Rosa Junior College's Public Safety Training Center was designed for those who serve when the community is in need. Future police officers, firefighters, and emergency medical technicians. Whether they're born courageous, caring, and strong, or these talents are learned through life experiences, they all must first develop their life-saving skills to be effective. For those seeking to provide support to their communities through a career of service, PSTC offers hands-on education and practice in a wide range of skills.
It's not just classroom learning. This campus allows us to really go inside someone's house and be able to facilitate life-saving interventions and real-life ambulances.
In law enforcement and corrections, emergency medical care, fire technology, and more. At PSTC, you'll learn through discipline training, using practical scenarios and professional equipment. Students enrolled in our programs receive outstanding training in modern facilities from top instructors and experts in their field. It's an educational experience based on respect, integrity, teamwork, and selflessness.
The Santa Rosa Junior College Public Safety Training Center has a very good reputation, not only here in the Bay Area, but across California for putting out really high quality firefighters.
For those inspired to do the most important kind of work, the kind that serves their community, SRJC Public Safety Training Center is for those inspired to serve.